Dang, that guy took down half our team.